Thompson shoots just wide. Eklund back on it again. Wenberg to Jack Thompson. Granlin loads, fires, and scores! Mikhail Granlin, top shelf, and it's 3-1.
They were very aggressive at taking to the net. They moved the puck around. You had people at the net. You had people in the slot. You had wide. Really good shot, though, right here by Granlin. You've got Toffoli in front. Outstanding job by Toffoli. But that is just absolutely ripped. But the key on that as well was the recovery after the first chance.
Kopitar to face off against Wenberg, who wins it for the Sharks. Thompson, Granlin scores! Mikhail Granlin picks the top of the net a second time, and it's 3-2, just a fraction under a minute left.
That took the Sharks needed. Win the faceoff, Granlin helps out. And good little move by Thompson just to walk to the middle to draw that checker, which is Andre Kopitar, just off of Granlin. So as Jack moves, so does Kopitar. That allows Granlin to get into the opportunity to shoot. Outstanding job by Fabian Zetterlund in front.